Right. I'm just going to put our third shot through this 270. We just shot the second one. It was 2.8.12, which is cool. So the third one might be a little lower for velocity as the barrel heats up, but we'll see how we go. Okay, now the cool thing about this, that's a 145 grain ELD-X out of a 20 inch suppressed 270. Okay, we've got a bunny there at, 420 yards. He's broadside on. Not this is going to make a difference. But it's a pretty windy day. So windy in the middle of the day in Wellington in spring, so it's always windy here. But we'll give it a crack. He's still standing there. Just check the video. It's a very fortunate bunny. I should have now there's totally no wind. I was holding about 5 inches for wind, but I needed to hold a little bit more, but I should have waited. That's right, he lives to tell another story. But he was down there, just right in the center of the screen, next to that yellow gorse bush. But that's alright, we'll probably move down a little bit. We've got a gong set up and take the last shot at that. See if we can get on that. But there it is there. .270, 20 inch barrel. That's got a DPT suppressor on it. I've actually chronographed a 145 grain ELD-X doing 2.8.20, which is pretty good out of a short barrel.